Okay, I'm back. This is the beginning of my track 9 of my Bullnose Stranglers. Finds of 2012, mid-February, begin March to June 5th.
Sometimes late at night, when I bathe in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall.
Well, if I had some, what's his name, George Michael? If I had some George Michael, I'd be playing it right now. That's an inside joke. Some of y'all get, some won't. He does have some good music. I gotta agree with my old buddy about that one. They may seem to be thicker than they are, I don't know. Some of them are pretty thick though. Some ain't, like this one. Coming up on ending my track 9 of these finds of 2012 to June 4th, I'm calling it, day is 5th. Yesterday I started and called it mid-February, March to June 4th. I just don't really remember when I started finding the good stuff. Guess it really don't matter. Okay, I will start the next one next. There's something in there that I found in Texas. I've showed them before. I'll show them again sometime later.